Hey guys, what is up and welcome to iCode. So in the last video, we have discussed how to set a network card to monitor mode using AirmonNG, right? Well, in this video, we're gonna actually discuss two other methods to set a network card to monitor mode. So let's get started. So open your virtual box. So to start your Kali Linux virtual machine, so virtual box. And I've already started my Kali Linux virtual machine, so here it is. So I'm in my Kali Linux virtual machine. Let me just make it full screen. Enter, let me just type in the password, so TOR, enter. Well, you may ask me, you have already told us a method to set a network card to monitor mode, so why other two methods? The reason is this. In the next few videos, we're gonna actually need a network card to be in monitor mode so to sniff packets. So sometimes you may see that when actually sniffing packets, your particular attack is not working. You're unable to actually sniff the packets. That may be because the first method didn't actually work. The first method of setting your network card to monitor mode. And that is the reason today I'm gonna discuss two other methods to set your network card to monitor mode. So my advice is whenever a particular attack is not working, go back to second or third method of setting your network card to monitor mode and start doing the attack again. Got it? Fine. So let me just tell you how to actually set your network card to monitor mode using two other methods. So let's go to terminal and let me just type in ifconfig, and now you can see that there's no wireless interface. I didn't plug in my wireless card. So let me just plug in my wireless card. There is tp-link. And now what you need to do is you need to go to devices, USB and Etheros. And now if I type in ifconfig, you can actually see I have got a new wireless interface, WLAN0. So my wireless card is now connected. And now if you type in iwconfig, you can actually see that. So iconfig. You can actually see that our network adapter, that is network card, is in managed mode. So mode is now, we need to set this to monitor mode. So the second method of setting our network card to monitor mode is using iwconfig. So all you need to do is you need to type in iwconfig wlan0 mode monitor. That's it. And you have got an error saying that device is busy. So you need to shut down your device. All you need to do is you need to type in ifconfig WLAN0 down, and now you can actually type the same command, that is iwconfig WLAN0 mode monitor, enter, and now you need to switch on your wireless card again. Ifconfig WLAN0 up, and now if you type in iwconfig, you can see that your particular wireless card is now in monitor mode. So this is the second way of setting your card to monitor mode. And now let us just discuss the third one. So let me just put it back to managed mode. So all you need to do is ifconfig WLAN0 down and iwconfig WLAN0 mode managed. Ifconfig WLAN0 up. So now if you see iwconfig, we are back to managed mode. Our wireless card is in managed mode now. So now let me just tell you the third way of setting our network card to monitor mode. So all you need to do is you need to type in airmonng check kill. Now this particular command kills some of the services that may stop your network card from being converted to monitor mode. So it has killed one service. And now all you need to do is you need to type in airmonng start WLAN0. That's it. And now if you type in iwconfig, you can see that your particular wireless card is now in monitor mode again. But here its name has been changed to WLAN0 mon. Whereas in the previous case, it's not changed in the case of iwconfig. Got it? Fine. So these are the three different ways of setting your network card from managed mode to monitor mode. Got it? Fine. So that's it for this video. In the next video, we're gonna actually see how to sniff packets using other command called aero dump ng. So stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll be back with another awesome ethical hacking video. Goodbye.